Hi, friends. This is a waterfall in Beacon, Connecticut, or in Beacon Falls, Connecticut. In fact, it's about 5 to 7 waterfalls all in a row. I'm looking closely at the waterfalls and wondering how the water decides to go where it goes. Do you see how the rocks might be affecting the water? Do you see parts where the water might be running faster or slower? Does this inspire you to make anything or to play with water? Bye bye, Beacon Falls.